Okay, so let's see how the timer and the stopwatch works in the Xiaomi Mi Band 4. So that's the timer. You can set seconds and minutes. Unlike in the previous iteration, if you click and keep your finger on the button, it will iterate fast through the seconds or minutes. While the timer works, you can't see the hour, unfortunately. So that's the timer. Yeah, you cannot set more than 99 minutes and 99 seconds. Okay. Next one is the stopwatch. Yeah, the cap for the stopwatch is also 99 minutes and 99 seconds. Or 59 seconds. Must I say. Okay, you have laps. If you click on this, it's the next lap and the next one and so on. Yeah, you can scroll through this. If I remember correctly, no, you can't. Yeah, I'm only one paused. If you press the pause button, you can scroll through them. Yeah, and you can see the current time while using this feature. Okay, that's it.